A young woman's spirit walks in the moonlight, intent on preserving the lost treasures of a nation. In 1715, a ship's carpenter, Sandy Gordon, tried to rape the 14-year-old daughter of the captain of a British warship, Martha Herring, and was flogged almost to death. Sandy mutinied and captured the ship, killing the captain and forcing Martha into marriage. After falling in with Blackbeard, he abandoned his young wife on a cold, bitter rock called White Island, off the coast of New Hampshire. When he was caught and hanged by the British Navy, his treasure vanished into history. Many people believe that Martha, his reluctant wife, hid the treasure in the Isle of Shoals chain. This is the story of a search for those gold and jewels and treasure, protected by the ghost of White Island. Mickey Logan, a play director and theatrical from Chicago, finds himself accompanying his niece and her friend to search for the long-lost treasure of the pirate Sandy Gordon. The four young people make their way to the Forbidding Islands, trying to find and to put right an ancient secret and to liberate the soul of Martha Herring. Not only do they struggle to find the treasure, but they must also contend with a terrorist organization also determined to locate the loot to finance their terror activities.